I think the next big thing is the transition to the IPv6 from IPv4, because right now we know we're running out of IP address. So I think the next big thing, which is kind of really hard, is the transition from IPv4 to IPv6. Yeah?